Zorko. I'm the VP of products. When we started, it was just 8 of us. Everything was sketched on a whiteboard and then built very quickly. In the first 6 months, I think we built 7 or 8 apps. And the last one, Talking Tom, was then a global hit.
Currently, we have more than 2.5 billion downloads, more than 250 million monthly active users, only on Talking Tom and Friends franchise. And we are all thrilled to continue this way.
We've seen Android become our majority platform. When we launched My Talking Tom in November 2013, the initial numbers were 50-50. So 50% of users and downloads came from Android and 50% from other platforms. Now the split is 70-30. So 70% Android, 30% other platforms. But we use the same cross-promotion, we use the same marketing, so this just means that Android has grown. So Outfit7's launch strategy on the latest games has always been all platforms at the same time. And the main reason for that is the effect that you can achieve is the biggest. And we don't really want any of our users to be unhappy.
We launched My Talking Angela back in December. We first did a stage rollout in Google Play. And then after everything was ready, we went 100% on all platforms. And in about a week, I think we got 10 million downloads. So that was a huge success and recognition for all our teams, from product to marketing.
When we were just doing paid apps, and now when we're doing freemium apps within app purchases, from 2013 and 2014, the revenue growth was more than 1,000%. So I think we chose the right strategy going freemium. When we built our first app, the only ad provider in there was AdMob. It's still one of our most important ad providers. We didn't actually expect that we would be earning as much.
Our most successful apps at the moment all have a lot of mini games in it. And we decided that the best way to get engagement on a new level was to put in Google Play Services leaderboards. And that really helps competition in a healthy way.
I think the main reason why our downloads keep growing ever faster is because we were always effective at cross-promotion. We always say internally that 50% of our business is building great apps and games, and the other 50% is making sure that people notice them.
When we became successful in apps, we wanted Outfit7 to become more than just an app company. We wanted to become an entertainment company. So we started building up our YouTube channel, and now we have millions of subscribers and 1.4 billion views. And we have just recently been accepted into the YouTube Kids app.
Google play a big role because in certain territories, without Google, we cannot imagine our distribution. And it's really nice to see users worldwide playing with our apps and having fun.